What's up, y'all, and welcome back to another video. So it's Friday, not Thursday, you know. It's like 5 o'clock in the evening, so that's great. And yeah, life's the same. But yeah, I think I'm gonna do a couple things on the vlog today. Switch it up, add some stuff, you know, because I'm stuck in the house. I might as well find some other stuff to do, you feel me? So yeah, I'm making tacos tonight. So I'm gonna show y'all. We're making some tacos. I'm gonna grease my skin tonight. I'm gonna do a look. I'm gonna do my makeup and stuff. Either tomorrow, I'm gonna do my makeup and stuff. I'm gonna show y'all that. So yeah, this should be a good little vlog. You know, I'm just happy to have some good stuff to do for y'all. But yeah, I just want to get on the cameras, tell y'all what's up, tell y'all that I'm here, I'm alive, I'm good, and we gonna start the vlog a day late, but it's okay, period. So, currently making a taco, the meat is browning right now, here go the taco sauce there. Can y'all see the meat is not done yet? This is the taco so far. Just the meat. Okay, too crazy. I'll come back into the gym and then we'll finish it. So here's my tacos. I love sour cream, y'all. So like I got stupid sour cream. Kind of burnt my tortillas, but it's okay. It can be wrong. Alright, my cheese and olive melted, but that's okay too. Because it's gonna melt as I eat it. It's cool. But yeah, these are my tacos. Not too crazy. I ain't got no crazy toppings. Just the meat, cheese, and sour cream. And sauce. So
I'm
So, I'm just sitting in the car, you know, bored. I saw my makeup again in daylight, just in case you wanted to know. In daylight, the sun's not really out and about or whatever, so I can't really see it with the sun. Yeah. But my stomach hurts still, y'all. I told y'all, my stomach been hurting. Or whatever. So, I don't know, can I see my phone? This ain't no vlogger car. I just so, I can't see it up. But yeah. This is me bored. I want my son to stop her. And I really want to take pictures, but my family tripping. I told my sister to take my pictures and she just wasn't doing all right. So, but yeah, this has been, y'all, not too crazy.
Y'all, it's 1:53 a.m. and I just taking my makeup off. Everybody been gone for a while because, you know, we had the curfew and stuff, so everybody had to get home for the curfew. But I just laid on the couch and watch Bad Girls Club, so. Just not taking my makeup off. These eyeshadows not gonna come off. These makeup remover wipes, but haven't bought any, so that's the thing. But, yeah, I can take these clothes off. And let's see, made the whole little, oh y'all, look at that, that's made for it, that's crazy. But yeah, I'll talk to y'all tomorrow.
I've spent a few minutes
briefly. What's up, y'all? So it's Tuesday. I know I haven't been vlogging because I haven't been doing anything. My life is boring because we locked in the house, but I got a test to take right now, and I just want y'all to see like my anxiety running through me right now, like I'm so scared to take this test. And it's not just like taking a test. It's just like, y'all, like I'm not prepared for it. Like I know it, but I don't know it enough to like, and I don't have all day to keep studying for it. So like I'm stuck. And I took a practice test and I made a 66 on a practice test. And I just, it hit me so fast. It hit me so fast. And I can't feel this class, y'all. I don't know what to do. So yeah, this is me before the test, and I will show y'all me after the test. Y'all gonna probably see a whole nother facial expression because I might be in a different headspace. So we'll see. Wish me luck. Here I go. Y'all,
that just can't be right. Ain't no.
There's no way that's what I mean. There's no way that's what I mean. I hate this. Alright. Okay. Alright.
Well, that's the end of this vlog. Nothing else to say on this one. I got another test tomorrow. So yeah, that's the thing. But yeah. Great. Amazing. Wonderful. Bye. Oh, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. And yeah. Also, you know, click that video right there. You know, and watch it. Because you know you want to. Because we're in quarantine. You gotta dance too. So click that video right there. And check it out. And also, click that button right there. And subscribe to your girl, okay?